Grandad's Piano. It goes something like this. Grandad was a man who loved to gamble. Horses, greyhounds and the football balls. He loved the football game, and everyone who came would soon forget the stars they met. But they remembered Grandad's name, and as the centre forward was approaching, the opposition's goal heads would turn. No interest in the game, the crowd had heard his name. Sitting there on that old chair, the cup will never be the same. When Grandad played his piano on the terrace, 100,000 hands began to clap. The referee stood still, the goalkeeper was ill. When Grandad played the piano, go to it, Perry. When war had started, everyone joined up to help the cause. Grandad's time had come to make the blighters run, but he was just a little old, fighting with England. And so he took his idea to the brass at Whitehall, Churchill, Eisenhower and De Gaulle. Just put me in a place and give me finger space, they'll run a mile. Then with a smile, his fingers they began to race. When Grandad played his piano to the Germans, Rommel turned his tanks towards Berlin. For every note he played, the German Empire prayed. When Grandad played the piano, go to it, Perry. Could start a band. Now every angel Grandad asked to join him, were playing harps of every shape and size. But then to his delight, it was a pretty sight. Grandad's old piano could rule it, Terry.